Dean, do you want to play your season one? That's awesome.
I can't wait.
Why are you saying
weird?
I know.
Exactly.
Like, you said, you need to go home right now. Like, you're talking to Mr. Johnson.
Hey,
like, you
need
to go home with
Mr.
Johnson and watch it with him.
Zach lives in my duplex.
So, has it started? We have started.
Yeah. We are now streaming. Sean Douglas on the mic while Mr. Johnson goes help with Splatoon. There you go.
Hey.
Your worst decisions will haunt you.
Yo, it's Mr. Sean Douglas.
Video.
I am forsaken.
Oh, what is the name of the team we're playing? Hey, and welcome back to this week's Batesville High School League of Legends tournament. As always, it is best of three. So which means each team has to win at least. Which means one team has to win twice to win.
No cure for fools.
Do not play. No, I'm kidding.
I mean, it's better than nobody.
It's better than nobody.
It's fine. It's a 2v1 though.
I know, but
which is gonna kill you anyway, but it's fine. Because the whole plot. That's your problem. I'm not going anywhere.
No, actually, Zach, you probably should not come
down. Yeah, you find it like level 50.
No, Will, you should also come down there.
Because their top is like level 20 something.
Yeah. No, ask your juggler. That's literally his job.
I'll be a little busy.
Pick. Who's picking?
Oh, hey, what?
Oh, shoot.
Almost missed.
Dog. Come on. Get you your head in the game.
Sorry, I
have to make a room.
Left my sling boost car.
Left my green at home, guys.
Sorry, I brought my sling boost car with me.
Where is the Hey. I don't know. Maybe. Yes, they are. Yes, they are.
Well, Mr. Johnson will hear it because it's on the
screen. Wait. Can you exit?
We are joking.
We love you. I can't
drink with
you
anymore.
Beer.
I got this.
Please don't tell me.
Which one mutes the mic?
So during this intermission, we're gonna play a song until the time resumes.
I got an
Dude,
excellent
it's like 2 minutes.
I got an excellent song.
Not this loop.
Is it just looping?
I walk a lonely road. The right. Only one that
that's
I have
you
ever.
Try and
that's Sean singing.
Don't know where it goes, but it's under me, and I walk alone. Don't know where it goes, but it's under me, and I walk alone.
Also, they banned Jace.
Oh.
Because I played him for so long.
I was
going to
play
college.
I was so
proud.
Yes,
you
were, Zach.
They banned my other support.
They've been watching you.
They've been watching me, clearly.
Three, 3v5. They're gonna invade us.
Uginati Sarita.
Guys, their motor kaiser is alive, okay?
No way, is he
Wait, did they know? Did none of them buy?
None of them buy.
We just haven't seen them yet.
Oh.
All right, and while I'm waiting for the spectator delay to end, I'm going to be singing y'all an excellent song. I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's on to me, and I walk alone. Not if I'm the one singing it. I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the where the city sleeps, and I'm the only one, and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. All right, everyone, the game is fixing to start, and I am your commentator, Sean Douglas, and I welcome you to week 3 of the League of Legends tournament. And it seems that we are down a player. The enemy team is down a player, so... Will this be an easy game? All right, here we go. Game has started. For our players, we have Aiden, we have Jacob, we have Jose, we have Will, and we have Zach. Those are your players today.
Welcome
seems
to
Summoner's
Rift.
Seems the players are heading to their lanes, and bot and jungle is going to be leashing the first buff. This is to make sure that the jungler has enough health to finish off the rest of their jungle path. But what is this? Where is Jacob going? Seems that he's heading towards a river. And seems that Mordekaiser and their jungler have come to leash.
Minions have spawned.
Looks like both junglers have finished off their first buffs. And looks like we got a Dr. Mundo versus Immortalizer. And Dr. Mundo's attacks is that his attacks take away his health. But that is not a problem in the late game.
Come
So it seems that our top is pretty even right now in terms of health. It seems that we've got a two on the bot team. We've had only one opponent. Ooh. Dr. Mundo and Mordekaiser are pretty even. Can they win this? Slain our support. Ooh, Dr. Mundo is low health, with Mordekaiser taking the health lead. Looks like our mid been able to inflict some major damage. And the bot is taking the tower. But our mid player has the advantage. Major damage to our top player. Well, Mordekaiser tends to be a very powerful champion. Ooh, a jungler. Okay, it can only take on the... Our two junglers are going at it. Slain our top laner.
Red team double kill.
Oh, with our jungler tailing behind. Doing some major damage, our team is. Looks like Mordekaiser is at about 25% health. Ain't looking good for us, but we can come back from this. Ooh, playing our mid laner. Playing our jungler too. Ooh, some major damage to the Mordekaiser. with us, trailing behind in the dust. And looks like their jungler is backing. And looks like our top is waiting in a push. Ooh, got out our top low, and dies to tower. Yes, we are 9-0. We're 0-11 right now. He ain't doing too good this round. He has one dragon with almost 3k ultimate. We could still potentially turn this around. Maybe because we still got a 2k gold difference. But we'll get the rest of the coming up the river. Oh, laner took our top laner. They have summoned the Rift Herald. Ooh, and took it down to 50% health. And then it looks like we're going in for the tower kill. Because TP can be pretty expensive. Can we get another kill? And we've gotten another kill by our jungler. Yes, it is. Oh, looks like we got an engagement in river. And with our with the enemy jungler coming out on top. Looks like we got an engagement in the jungle. And they have slain the jungler. Maybe? Nope. Jungle was able to bring himself back and claimed the kill. Took out our mid player again. There's almost a 3k gold difference at this point.
Red team has slain the dragon.
Gaten River, between the mid, top, and our mid. And come in for the kill. Okay. Got engagement in the jungle, between the junglers. Looks like they're probably going to be coming in for the tower kill.
Blue team's turret has been destroyed.
We still got two more games after this. Correct on that last name, it potentially two more games. The one thing we will never do is surrender. Engagement in bot lane. Engagement in bot lane. And we have took the kill. Score is 3-23 now. Summon the Rift Herald again. And they are just getting at it with these Rift Heralds. Yeah. taken and killing skin and a tower as well.
Dominating.
Looks like they're going for the inhibitor. Even for four players, they're still doing exceptionally well.
Blue team's turret has been destroyed.
No, it looks like they're chasing him through the river. Scores 4-27 now. Looks like we got an in-game.
Go Pioneers.
Wait, I'm got another kill in the river, along with another loss. Engaging in a fight. Looks like their jungler has scored a pentakill. And an it looks like they are moving down the mid lane. Totally engaging in the towers, taking the tower, going for the inhibitor. Hook the inhibitor. Hook the first turret. Taking the second turret, along with eliminating some of our team.
Blue
win. I now scores 1-0. Guys, y'all should have waited.